All right, welcome people to the next one. We got to Elden Bridge. Knocked it down with a cannon, and now the Divine Beast put out some sentries. Now we have to get by them. And I guess each time something's gonna happen, I have to whistle to use his power or something. Something like that. Faster. Ooh. Did not mean to go down that low. I like my beats fast and my bass down low. Your fault. Oh my god. Boop, boop, doobity-doop. Thank you. Excuse me. Those parts. Nobo can't reach your location. Better start climbing. Trying to get this stuff, get out of my way. He just like stomps me. Nice. Something? Eat this. It's two? Direct hit. Thank you. like how he's standing in that attention. Not moving. it up. Dude. At all.
On that thing, Link. It's time to finish the job. This is our big chance.
Whee! He's like, oh, I ain't doing that. We'll have a transport point so we can come back.
Hey, little guy. Long time no see. I always knew you'd come back. You're here to take control of old Redania back from Ganon, eh? You're gonna need a map that shows the guts of this place.
Hey, I guess that's where the map is. Let's see if we can figure it out faster this time.
From the guidance stone over there. Now get him.
Oh well. Jeez. Didn't want to go wherever. It's probably taking me to Goron City. There. Where's Kakariko Village? Here? No? What? Hey now. Go to the shrine, go to the fairy, see if we can upgrade our armor. Load up. What is that? Should I have shot it? The money bunny? Where'd it go? Gone. I don't know where the other fairies are right now, so. So we do need moblin horns for stuff. Damn. Might as well. Rushroom. That's all the rushrooms I have? Probably cook some food and stuff. Mm-hmm. All right. Do that. Oh, should probably go buy some arrows. While we're here. This clothing. I only have 700. Yeah, give me some more. Right here. Boom.
Yeah. Ma. Hey. Ah.
Take them all. I think I need to go back.
Ma? Ah.
Might have enough to buy all the sneaky armor now. Snacky. So snacky, snacky. See. 600. That's 1,300 just between the two. Oh my gosh, get out of here. Rip off. Alright, well, there's that. Is there anything else? I was thinking of something else. Ooh. Ooh.
The Boston restaurant scene right now is...
Nope. Nope. Don't your stupid ads. Okay, sorry people. I want the Zora armor. We're cool off here real quick, right? I did read, if we go to Toto Lake, we can get another piece of Zora armor. Jeez, even with the extra stamina now, it's like running out. I do have to go, what is it, Farron Woods or Farron Woods? The Farron Woods to get more inventory space. Also, can we not swim up? Not getting closer? Crap. Toto Lake. Now you kill Jerry. Jerry. Moving fish. Where is it? Boom. Hmm. Alright, we probably need to make some more food. And yeah, probably a good idea to cook some more food before we go into the next divine beast. I wonder where the other fairies at. Since this one only does minor enhancements, we might need more. Something truffles do. Increase max hearts. Yeah. Full recovery plus one. Nice. Some mulch. Salt. Can I just buy butter? Blast met. Whoa, full recovery. How do I sort? Hmm. Sorry guys, I know we're taking some time here, but I want to go in prepared, you know? Did that. I wonder. I think you guys, I'm looking at the little cheat sheet here, because I'm curious about fairy fountains, and there's supposedly one right close to this this shrine. I must have missed it. Here. Look out this way. Is that it? I was looking right at it. Or is that it? See where those mushrooms are? Nope, that's it. A little bush blossom here. Armorant. Boy. $500? They're scammers. That's what they are. Little power. Purple. I like purple. Crowns taste like purple. Slim Jim. Can enhance your clothing. Enhance away, fairy. Wait. Ooh, fireproof lizards. I don't. Fireproof lizards. Do I need moblin guts, keese eyeballs? Ooh. Well, we can do the tunic. Oh, we're gonna upgrade all these things here. Bass. I'll do the tunic since I usually wear these the most. Those fireproof lizards. Currently eating his feet. I couldn't get up there. Okay. Yeah, you know what? What's this? I pinned that for something. Okay. Let's travel here. Probably do it. We did upgrade at least once the fire armor, so that should help. Hopefully. Alright, and we're inside the volcano. Cool. So, I think I'm gonna save it here. Save, save. Even though it already saved, I'm saving again. And, yeah, guys, we'll pick up here on the next one. Probably do it. We're coming up on an hour. We upgraded some armor. Upgraded some hearts. Upgraded our stam. Did some cooking. So, yeah, we'll continue this next time. Thanks for watching, everybody. And, thanks for the support so far. And, see you in the next one.